is Allison Drescher and I am a 3L. I chose Gonzaga Law because I am a double Zag, so I completed my undergraduate education here at Gonzaga. And as a double Zag, I knew how strong and how widespread the Zag community was. There are a lot of practitioners in Wenatchee who are Zag Law alums, so I figured creating those ties in that community would serve me well down the road in my career. When I'm not in the classroom or rigorously studying, as Noelle knows, I like to go to the Gonzaga basketball games. Great student perk is free tickets to one of the best teams in the nation. I also like to get outside, hiking, skiing. The Centennial Trail passes right by the law school, so it's nice to literally get outside the classroom and be in the great outdoors.
Hi, I'm Noelle Green and I'm a 2L. And I chose Gonzaga because of their emphasis in social justice. I want to practice disability law, and so I felt like this was the right fit for me for that purpose. And when I'm not in school, I like to go downtown, see the nightlife, try new restaurants, and see amazing shows.
Absolutely. Go Zags!